Hey, what is up, guys? Summer Julius Cruz here. We're going to play some Street Fighter 4 Vanilla Arcade Mode on Hardest with, of course, Chun-Li. All right, let's get right into it. Okay, some kind of weird screen going on. Hey, look who's here. Yun and Yang. Whoa. Wait a second.
You two stay here.
Huh. Yeah, she's going to handle this, guys. We don't need you till Arcade Edition, so get the hell out of here. All right, see what we got here. Okay, I love Chun-Li and all, but this is bullshit. This right here is bullshit. Check this out. And boom! So she actually stops a freaking car with her Kokosho. The guys get off and they're like, "Where are you crazy, bro? What the hell you do our car? Whoa!" And then she beats the crap out of them. And then she doesn't have, she can't cuff them, I guess. And Guile comes in. Guile looks kind of weird there. And there we go. That's it. It's all set up. That's it. There you go. Now she's in the her traditional outfit. And there we go. That's it. Okay, so the first match we're going to have here is Ryu. One thing I will say about this game, about Vanilla, is that it has that indestructible theme song. I freaking love that theme song. I saw a lot of people that hated it. A lot of people just simply refused to play it. They would have like a... They would mute that bit and stuff like that. I don't know. I freaking loved it. I thought it was great. Okay, that was a nice slap. Nice grab right there. Token. See what we got here. Now, this is on hardest, by the way. Oop. Grabs me right out of the focus. It's kind of BS, to be honest. And let's see what we got here. Okay, nice. Toss his ass right to the ground. Very nice. Yo, wow, he already has the freaking ultra. Yeah. Oop. Gets me that freaking EX fireball, and let's see what happens here. I jump. Yeah, there we go. Okay, get the level 3. Oh, I didn't get the crouching hard punch and come out. Okay. But, yeah, you know, Vanilla's alright. I always loved the Vanilla. I thought it was great. Oh, I got this. Yep, there we go. Easy. I always loved Vanilla. The indestructible theme song was freaking awesome. I absolutely loved it. Probably one of my favorite theme songs. Actually, my hell of a lot better than the one they used in Super Street Fighter 4 and then Ultra Street Fighter 4. I mean, those were just like generic, like, you know, beat and pop going on there. This had lyrics, people singing, so I don't know. It was really cool. I don't know why people didn't like it. And wow, I'm actually destroying Ryu here. He went for the random ultra, and I jump over it. Oh, this should be a sweet, easy, perfect. Wait a second, he teched. Okay, so it doesn't matter. I have a ton of stamina here. Whoop. Okay, got a little two-hit combo in there. Okay. Yeah, actually, I'm the one that does the comebacks here. Okay, Ryu seems to be a little bit confused. I'm the one that does the comebacks here in Street Fighter 4. It's always been like that. So, whoop. But wait a second. What the heck? Okay, I actually tried to tech that grab, but it didn't. Wow, did he just teabag me? Wow, Ryu just freaking did a little teabag there. Okay, so whatever, doesn't freaking matter. We got round 3 here. I will kick his ass for doing that little teabag there. I didn't even know that the AI would teabag. That was just kind of weird. Okay, that was nice. That was lovely. Got him right where I want him, which is the corner. I don't know what happened there. That wasn't actually what I wanted. Okay, I got him right where I want him. Just kind of whoa. Wait a second, backdash here. Okay, nice. Okay, I was able to block it in time. Punched him right in the face. Kicked him right in the face. Nice. Oh. Guess me that's okay. Gotta be careful here because she got me with a sweep. One thing I'm noticing about this guy, yeah, see, that's what he's doing. He's winning my impulse. He's just waiting for me to do the Kikoken so he can just jump in. Yep, he grabs me right out of the focus. That's kind of BS, to be honest. You know, it's actually really cute. He actually thinks he's gonna beat me. No way in freaking hell. No way. Oh, he fucked up. See, but that's what he's doing. That's all he does. He's just waiting for that freaking Kikoken so he can just jump in. That's all he's doing. Come on, jump in. There you go. I got him. See? But that was a sweet comeback, though. He got a pretty sweet comeback on me in round 2. I will admit. You know what I mean? Like, I'll give him that. You know, he got a sweet comeback in there. It reminds me of the ones I do online all the time. But, okay, so now we're going to take on this little BFF, Ken. Ken masters the masterpiece. So this match should be... I think it's going to be annoying. Both of these guys on hardest, they're insanely friggin' annoying. Like, they just do the same thing. They're just waiting for any kind of projectile seed so they can jump in. And if you jump in, they punish you with the SRK. So it's pretty much, just gotta stay on the ground. Just stay on the ground like I'm doing here, and then I jumped in. Kind of screwed up there. Okay, see? I did the focus, and he went for the EX Tatsu. which of course breaks armor. Okay, very nice. That was a lovely Annie ear of my part. Loved it. Can't believe he blocked that, actually. That always works. That always gets them. That gets them every single time. At least when I play online, anyway. Okay, he screwed that up. No way in hell. Okay, I don't know what happened there. I went for the Ultra 1. Okay, that was a sweet combo. I went for the Ultra 1, but it didn't come out. One thing I'm noticing about this game is that the inputs feel better in this game. Like, I don't know what happened. When they released Super Street Fighter 4, the inputs have a slight delay. Very, very slight delay, though. We're talking microseconds here. But for Street Fighter 4, that delay is not there. It's so I don't know what happened there. When they made Super Street Fighter 4 for the PS3, they screwed that up there. Actually, another thing I noticed about this game is the loadings are actually insanely freaking fast. I do have both games installed on my PlayStation 3 hard drive, Street Fighter 4 and Ultra Street Fighter 4. Oh my god, crap, he got me. And I don't think there's no way in hell Chun-Li can survive that. No, of course not. But I have them both installed on my PlayStation 3 hard drive, and they both of them have fast loadings, but this one has slightly faster loadings. So that's really cool, and that was actually bullshit, by the way. The way he got me with that EX Tatsu there. But, okay, whatever. Oh, look at that, SRK. But, whatever, you know what I mean? And, just gotta stay here on the ground here. There we go, very nice. Okay, nice, lovely. That's one thing I actually kind of noticed about the AI in Street Fighter 4 Vanilla. They don't actually block that flip kick that she does. Oh my god, look at this. Wow! Gets me that hard punch right in there. Oh, very nice. Oh, very nice. That was a lovely combo. It's a shame I couldn't hit the second EX legs, but whatever. You know, it is what it is. I at least I got the first one in there. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, nice. I think that... Oh, got him. Nice. Jabbed him right in the chest there with Chun-Li. Followed up with a little kick there. Very nice. Okay, so I'm kind of curious as to who my next opponent is going to be. I love this. Doesn't your wife let you train? Uh-oh. Yeah, never say that to a married guy. Oh, look who's here. Friggin' El Fuerte. Of course. The, what's this guy's name? The Gulf of Mexico or some crap like that? He has, the Mexican Tornado. I think it's the Mexican Tornado. And, this guy's just friggin' annoying. I friggin' hate this character with a passion. Like, I think this, the game knows that I hate El Fuerte. Okay, that was sweet. The game knows that I hate El Fuerte, so they pit me up against him. You know what I mean? Like, what am I gonna say? You know what I mean? Okay, let's see here. I'm gonna get that. Ooh, got the combo. Very nice. Ooh, punched around in the air. Okay, El Fuerte. Nice, got him. Yeah, El Fuerte is actually not putting up too much of a fight here. Let's see what happens for the next round. But my plan is to freaking destroy El Fuerte. I freaking hate this character with a passion. I have to... Oh, crap. That was stupid on my part. Jump. Oh, no. No fancy mix-up for you, baby. Nice. Got a sweet combo in there. Very nice. Oh, crap. Yeah, he screwed that up. Nice. I don't know what happened there. I don't know if he mistimed it. I don't know what that... Oh, nice. He gets me with the grab. That was probably the lamest wrestling move I've ever seen in my entire life. That was sweet. Got the combo. And he screwed up. We both screwed up. Got him. Nice, very nice. Punched him right in the face. Hell yeah. Freaking hate this guy. Okay, so I'm kind of curious as to who my next opponent is going to be. Probably gonna be Balrog or... Yeah, he doesn't look like a chef, does he? No, he looks like a wrestler. That's what he looks like to me, a wrestler. Oh, look at this. E-Handa. Okay, this should be interesting. This should be very interesting. E-Handa. See the loading? See how fast that is? But E-Handa. Yeah, he can be pretty annoying, because the thing with E-Honda is as soon as he gets in, it's insanely freaking difficult to get him out. That's kind of the issue. As soon as he gets in there... Oh, okay, I thought he was going to land on the other... Oh, see what I mean? As soon as he gets in there, he's got that freaking headbutt. He's got the sumo splash. He's got the Oishi throw, whatever the hell it's called. So it's just... Whoa, look at this! I'm actually not doing too good this round. No, I am not doing too good here. I think I'm going to get... yep. Yeah. Yeah, the AI is certainly trickier in this version. I'll say that. They know what they're doing. But you know what? This guy pissed me off. This guy freaking pissed me off. If I can get a perfect on this guy, then perfect. I'm just going to beat his freaking ass. Beat his fucking ass. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. He teched that grab too bad. Okay, got a sweet combo here. Okay, got another... Oh, he's dizzy. Let's get that perfect. Let's get that perfect. Come on. Let's get the perfect. Okay, screw that up. It doesn't matter. Let's get the perfect. Let's get the perfect. Boom. Nice. Got the perfect. Excellent. See, that's what he gets for beating me that one round. He beat me that one round. I gotta destroy his ass. Simple as that. Perfect. Very nice. Looks kind of weird, though. The text for perfect looks kind of weird compared with Ultra Street Fighter 4. But it's like, whatever. I missed a stomp. Oh, look at that. Gets me with the slaps. The golden bitch slaps. That's what he got me with. Okay. Oh, he got me with the whatever the hell. The sumo splash. Butt slams. Whatever the hell. Whatever the heck those are called. Very nice. And I think that... Oh! Crap, he got me with the freaking... Okay, doesn't matter. Got him with a little two-hit combo right here. Then a little... Ooh. Added two hits at the end there. That was sweet. This is actually Chun-Li's stage, by the way. And it looks great. I love the way it looks here in vanilla. Let's see. Oh, my God. I love this. He should get in that bathtub of his and swish, wash off that... what did it say? The sweat of defeat. And you know what? I agree. I agree completely with her. Get that fucking fat ass in there. Get some soap going on. And rinse off all that that dirt, that grime, that sweat, whatever the hell it is. He's packing all that oil, all that baby oil, all that crap. Just get that out of here. Wow. And I actually got this guy freaking dizzy already, Blanca. You know, my plan here is to freaking destroy Blanca. This is another character that I actually can't stand. I mean, he is of the original World Warrior, so the original 8, so I'll give him that. He's been around for a while. That was sweet. He's been around since Street Fighter 2. Nice. There was nothing he could do there. Absolutely nothing. He was done. Done. That's it. Okay, got him that one round. Let's see. Next round. If I can get a perfect on him, that would be perfect. I doubt it, though, but we'll see what happens. I want to get... Oh, okay. Yeah, there goes the perfect. There goes the freaking perfect. Oh, well. Oh, nice. Nice Annie there. Boom. Nice combo. Yeah, one thing I'm noticing about this game is that there's less stamina in this game or something. Like, I don't know what's going on. Like, characters get dizzy super fast. I see the stamina bar going down insanely freaking fast. Like, I don't know what the hell is going on. Although, this is vanilla. So, Chun-Li doesn't have the 950 stamina that she has in Ultra. She has 900 here. So, yeah, that's 50 less. So it's tricky, it's risky here, me using Chun-Li, but she's my main, so I'll do the best I can with her here. But I actually agree with her, with Chun-Li. This dude should calm down, going freaking crazy. So I don't know if she's talking about Blanca or if she's talking about me. Anyway, okay, so let's see here, Chun-Li versus M. Bison. Okay, this should be an interesting match. This should be a very interesting match. One thing I love to do in the arcade mode when you set it to hardest is they freaking love to mash out the ultras. That's one thing they do. As soon as they sense that they read that you're pressing buttons, they will do that random ultra one. Well, I'm not even sure why I'm calling it ultra one, because in this game there is only one ultra. The second ultra was added for Super Street Fighter 4. So, but anyway, yeah, as soon as they sense that you're pressing too many buttons, you're going for a grab or something like that, they will do that ultra, just randomly, just out of nowhere, boom, they'll just go for a random ultra, and obviously you'll get hit, because they read your impulse. See what I mean? He read my freaking impulse. He knew I was going to go for her EX legs, and that was it. He got me that one round. So now what I have to do next round is I have to fight even more carefully, so that I don't get hit. Obviously, by wow, the match actually started the same, but so I don't get hit by random ultras. Okay, so let's see what we got here. Bison, yeah, you killed her father, by the way. We gotta correct you, boy. Oh, yeah, I actually hate those freaking kicks. Oh, that wasn't actually the kick that I wanted, and I'm actually in a world of trouble right here. Hopefully, I can. Okay, wow, okay, I got him in the corner. Let's get that in the corner where I watch. Oh, very nice. Okay, that was a nice way to get out of the corner. I'll give him that. Now, I gotta be careful here with my button presses, because as you can see, he's got the ultra. Don't wanna get hit with that friggin' ultra again. And another thing, Chun-Li's ultra in Hosenka in this game is actually kinda garbage. Most of the characters just end up falling out of it unless you hit him on the ground with it. It's just, it's not a very good ultra in this game. Okay, hold on a second. Holy crap, this is tricky. It's fucking tricky. And boom, nice. Slapped him, slapped his ass right out of the air. Very nice, lovely. Don't let that dog nibble on your ears there, Bison. So anyway, yeah, this guy, this dude. Ooh, lovely combo. Nice. So yeah, he killed her father. So we gotta correct this dude. You know what I mean? Okay, nice. Toss his ass right to the ground. Very nice. No way in hell that was gonna work. I timed it just right. Timed it just perfectly. There was no way in hell that was gonna work. I actually knew he was gonna go for that ultra. I friggin' read it. Oh, I screwed that up. Nice. Lovely. Got him. Nice. Focused it. Then tossed his ass right out of the ground from the air. Very nice. Lovely. Okay. Hold on a second. Oh, hold on. He's got that friggin' ultra. Gotta be careful here. And oh, crap. Ooh, nice. That was risky. That was insanely friggin' risky, that EX spin and bird kick. But I knew that he was either gonna go for the hard kick, medium kick, or a grab. So, no risk, no reward. That's what I always say. And I'm glad it worked out. So, I agree with her. She's not gonna forgive him, blah, blah. Until he's rotten behind bars. Okay. Anyway. Okay, so we're gonna be taking on her rival here, which is C-Viper. In Super Street Fighter 4, you can actually change which rival to fight. Could be Viper, could be Yuri. I like Viper a little bit more, though, as a rival. Oh, yeah, that was a nice shot right there. Thank you. That was lovely. Oh, hey, check this out. This is gonna hurt, sister. Yeah, I don't like the fact that they kind of made Chun-Li sound ghetto there. You know what I mean? Like, oh, sister. You know what I mean? Like, I don't like that. But, that was interesting. I'll give it that. That was certainly very interesting. Okay, nice. Got a sweet throw in there. I got her in the corner. I got her right where I want her, by the way. And that was kind of bullshit. Okay, that's a two-hitter. Breaks the armor. Yeah, Viper in the right hand. She's actually freaking annoying. My Viper is kind of trash, though. I can't use my Viper anymore. I don't know what's going on. Okay, Viper just gave me a freaking free ultra right here. Thank you very much. Lovely. And I don't think Viper can survive this, by the way. I'm not sure. Okay, yeah, she's done. No way in hell. She can't survive that. Like I said, in vanilla, the characters have way less stamina. Or, I don't know, maybe there's the same amount of stamina. The characters just do more damage. I'm really not sure what the hell's going on. One thing I noticed is that the stamina bars are going down insanely freaking fast. Like, I don't know what the hell that's about. But, anyway, so I got Viper. Oh, she screwed up. Yeah, she screwed up. She actually thought that I was going to keep pressing buttons or something. Yeah, I screwed up as well. I thought it was going to be the whole spinning bird kick was going to hit her, but no, it didn't. Oh, well. Oh, gets me with the freaking flame kick, and let's see here. She screwed up. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, got to be careful here, and nice. Nice. Lovely. Absolutely lovely. Dashed right in there to his face, and all those barrels fell down. I don't remember if that actually happened in the Super Street Fighter 4. The barrels fall down in Super Street Fighter 4. I'm not sure. One thing I did notice, though, is that in vanilla, there are no bonus stages. Not a single bonus stage in this game. All those were added for Super Street Fighter 4. However, the trials, there are trials. There is a survival mode. And there is a time trial as well for all the characters. So that's actually very interesting. And that's how you unlock the colors in this game. As well as some of the characters, I believe. I'm not sure. Anyway. Okay, that's a nice shot right there. Lovely. Lovely shot of her ass. I'm just gonna say it, you know what I mean? It looks great. So yeah, you know what I mean? So this is Seth now. As you can see, check out the stage. This is the crumbling laboratory stage, except here in vanilla it's not crumbling. It's perfectly fine. And as you can see, there's even scientists and everything all over the place. As you can see, they're busy working or something. I don't know. I'm not really sure what the hell they're doing. They don't even care about the match. They don't even care. There's just a freaking match going on behind them. They're just like, okay, let's just check out these dials, check out these knobs, whatever. What is the report on this? What is the report on that? They don't care. So he gets me with the ESP SPD there. That was kind of annoying. Nice. Got him with the EX spinning bird kick. Okay, I got the Ultra 1, but I can't actually use the Ultra 1 here because... Oh, I think I'm dead. I think I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. Seth gets a really good whiff there. Look at that. Yeah, Seth was like... Oh, yeah. Smells good, baby. Anyway, so then this is round 2. Let's see here. Okay, got a nice 2 hit in there. Very nice. Got to be careful, though, because he loves to spam that move. Those are actually Chun-Li's kicks, which are called a Hiakia Retsukiaku or something like that. I'm not sure how to pronounce it. But, okay, yeah, he loves to spam that Dalsum Hard Punch, by the way. See what I mean? Loves to freaking spam those kicks. Yeah, those kicks belong to her, mister, okay? Okay, he screws up here. Come on, he screws up. Come on. And he screwed up. Yeah. I had to use one bar meter there, but I think that it was worth it. Okay, so come on, let's go here. He shows off his muscles. He shows off the years of steroid abuse. And here we go. Round three. Come on, let's go. Okay, nice. Got a sweet little combo in there. Nice little two-hit combo. Let's see here. He gets the EX Yakyaku on me. Kind of freaking annoying. I thought he was going to do any SRK there, but he didn't. And see, that's the thing. That's the trick. See, he keeps spamming those. Oh, no, my God. He read it. He read the freaking backdash. I cannot believe this crap. That was the lamest thing I ever seen in my entire life. He knew I was going to backdash because, obviously, he's reading my freaking input. So, of course, he knew I was going to go for a backdash. Oh, yeah, but I read that, though. I knew he was going to do that EX SPD, though. Whoa, wait a second. Something's going on here. It's going nuts. The freaking laboratory's going nuts here, and I got him. That's it. I got him. Very nice. He's done. He's out. Boom. Punched him right in his stomach. The yin-yang ball, whatever the hell that is, I punched him right out of it. Very nice. Lovely. And I actually like the stage like this a little bit more. I wish they had given you the option to play with the stage either normal or just crumbling. Anyway, let's check out the ending.
No, I can't get it
now,
open.
As you can see, this is a different ending from Super Street Fighter 4. I think this is... Vanilla had the superior plot, in my opinion.
Guile,
as you can see, they're uploading some videos to YouTube. Apparently, they are porn videos. We're not supposed to do that on YouTube. She sends him some pictures of her thighs right after she's out of the shower. So now Guile gets happy. He's like, oh, yeah, I got the data. Yeah, those are some nice legs, Chun-Li. Oh, check this out. Check out how Chun-Li looks at Abel here. She's like, who the hell is this guy? Oh, yeah, give me this. I want this. Oh, okay, thank you. Anyway, that is it for this Let's Play of Street Fighter 4. I hope that you enjoyed it. Please make sure to comment, rate, and subscribe. Most importantly, enjoy the content. Later.